Good morning, YouTube. Today is Tuesday, September 19, 2023. It is, I think, 5:20 right now. And, I'm up earlier than normal. I've been up since 4:55. And I had to get up early and get ready because my ride's coming at me earlier than usual. So we can get to the shop, load everything up, and be on the road by six in the morning. Because as I mentioned in yesterday's vlog, we're going to Port St. Lucie. I doubt there's much work to do there. Well, except for, you know, the north side, because it hasn't been touched in weeks, so I'm assuming the grass on that side thickened up. But yeah, at least we have two mowers to take over there, so we should be done with that in a fair amount of time. But anyways, that's all I have for you now. Just wanted to come out here and say hello. I will catch up with you later on. Life update. It is currently 9 p.m. So here's a rundown of the day. So we did go to Port St. Lucie. We went there with two lawnmowers. So we started on the north side first because it was really thick. It hasn't been mowed. That's because it hasn't been mowed in weeks, because we've been stuck with one mower. So we started there first. Things were going good until we started having problems with one of the lawnmowers. Don't get me started on that. Because of that, we were just stuck with one lawnmower the rest of the time we was at St. Lucie. And then on top of, so we did get the north side done. But because it took so long with just one more and the grass being thick, didn't really have time to finish it up. And on top of all that, I don't think we would have gotten done anyway because later during that time we was there, it started raining. At first, it started sprinkling, then it just started raining harder and harder and harder. And then when it started raining heavy, at first it would slack up and then it would pick up, and it would slack up again, it would pick back up again. It would just not, and then when it picked back up again, it picked up for a long time. And that's when it was decided, you know what? I think this is gonna be it. There's no chance of us finishing St. Lucie with this bad weather. So we just loaded up and went back to the shop, put everything away. And so that was the day. We didn't get more rain until after I got home. And when it rained again earlier this evening, it just rained for a long time. I don't know if it's still raining or it stopped. I haven't looked outside. But I was planning on going out and get some water. We'll get some more water, but you know, at the time it was raining too much. It's already dark out, so it's too late for that. So yeah, that was the day. The next time you see me, I'll be closing out this vlog. It is now midnight, so I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog so I can go to bed. But if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, feel free to share. And if you haven't already, click on that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss any future videos. And if you're not following me on Instagram, please do. Links down will be in my description box down below. With all that said, I appreciate you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, good night.